Man, what a lovely day. I can't wait to play Pokemon Brig. I'm sorry.
What?
I don't think I can handle another day without Pokemon Brick Bronze. Not another rollback. Oh, the Pokemon level, I'm gonna lose. No, I'm taking a stand. No,
we're gonna take a stand.
Bro, rollback. Rollback has inflicted tragedy on us all. Rollback is cruel and unusual, and it goes against the Eighth Amendment. Toasty, you are violating our rights. You are violating the Regieleki, the Hoopa, and the Sneasel I got in that time. They're all just being erased to dust. Do you know how long I spent getting all the items I needed for Regieleki? Do you know how long it took? And listen to these poor souls. Listen to what they've lost in rollback. Smoke.
I lost a shiny Arceus, a non-coach shiny Deoxys, shiny Lunala, shiny Galarian Zapdos, and a lot more.
I've been working so hard to grind out my team to level 100, and what does Toasty do? He gets rid of all the hard work I've been doing. I've been working on this for months. Toasty comes in and ruins it all.
It's been 20 years now, and all of my Pokemon are still level 1. However, I still have all of the shinies, the shiny Gibbles, the Froakies, the Littens, whatever, you name it. And they're all going to be gone after this rollback. It is not okay.
There are too many victims being taken by this rollback. Please, give us what we deserve.